566 centimeters in feet? First of all, we need to know the value of 1 centimeter in feet. It's always 1 centimeter equals 0.032808398 feet. Now we have to multiply 0.032808398 by 566. Therefore, 566 centimeters times 0.032808398 feet equals 18.5695538057 feet. So, in other words, 566 centimeters equals 18.5695538057 feet. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.